And I'm Elizabeth.
And we're the 11 sisters. Now you're probably wondering why Evelyn isn't here. This is because today we're playing pool. You'll have seen but in the introduction what, if you don't know what pool is. And you'll be able to see what we're playing. Now Evelyn, she could have played, but we decided that she wasn't going to play because it would be unfair. Because, the loser, this is the like twist, we're going to start a brand new series on this channel. So we're going to be playing games probably every week. And we've got some forfeits in the hat that I've just dropped all over the floor. Evelyn's the camera girl. Thank you for picking those up. So they're the forfeits. And basically, Liz and I are going to play a game of pool. And the loser has to pick out a forfeit and they have to do it. So whatever the card says, they have to do it. So, Liz, you ready?
Yeah.
You think you're going to win?
Let's keep story.
Let's go.
Thank you.
lost, she has to choose a forfeit out of the hat.
Let her choose her own.
Ready? And you, she has to do it.
Come on, Liz, this could be a good one.
They could forfeit.
What is it?
What is it?
Call a boy slash girl at the top of your contacts and tell them and ask them if they're single.
So the boy at the top of her contacts is Brad. Don't know who that is.
Hello,
Brad. Oh. Hello?
Hi.
I was just wondering.
Are you an idiot?
Of course, Peter!
Liz!
Then you say afterwards, I'm really sorry, it's a dare.
No, I can't do that. That's not fair. He's my friend.
Oh my gosh, you chicken!
Oh.
You knew it. Right, she's gonna have. Right, she decided to cut him off because she got too scared. Do you want to tell us why?
It's not fair.
It's not fair, she says. Try someone else. Come on. Unless he phones.
Oh, I just said his full name. JL with his initials. We can't tell you his full name. He'll most definitely answer his phone. Come on, she can't.
I don't mind on Facebook. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, James.
Hi.
I was just wondering, are you single?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi.
James? Phone him back. Let's tell him. Hello? James?
Yeah.
That was Liz. This is Eleanor speaking now. Sorry.
It was a dare for our new YouTube channel. Okay, bye.
By the way, go follow us. The first boy she phoned just texted her saying, what the hell's going on? So she just had to clear things up with him. The second boy she phoned was a really good sport, and he's got a YouTube channel, so we'll put the link in the description below. So guys, we thank you very much for watching this video. So Liz, anything to say?
Thanks for watching.
Go subscribe, like this video, share with all your friends, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!